you're Brad's younger sister.
I am.
Tell me about him. I mean, you must be enormously proud of him, even if he could see, but the fact that he can't see and he's doing what he's doing?
I'm very proud of him. I look up to him a lot, too, and, like, we're really close since we're only a couple years apart, and so, like, he's always been my best bud type of deal.
So now, do you have to help him kind of navigate things when you come to a meet?
Sometimes, but he's usually pretty good by himself.
What's he like away from the track?
Like a normal kid. Like, he's just my big brother. I don't see him any other way.
I mean, is he like cracking jokes and things like that?
Always.
And I hear he's a good musician. Tell me about that.
So he plays the piano and the saxophone, and he picked up the guitar. He's starting to play that, so.
Okay. So what's it going to be like without him around next year when he goes off to Spring Arbor?
I'm going to miss him a lot because, like I said, we're like best friends. Like, we go to church together. We go to, like, out school stuff together. So
and you pole vault. Do you guys talk about that a lot?
Kind of. When we're at a meet and stuff, we talk about it. Get home sometimes and practices, but that's about it.
Okay. Well, good luck this weekend.
Thank you.